Hey, good morning, everybody. Well, got a few more minutes, and we'll head out, finish this load up, and see what he has for us next. Man, it was warm yesterday. Saturday, it was raining a half today, and then when the sun comes out, man, with all this window space, this thing turns into a terrarium. Let's get out of here. Hey everyone, well, we're backed in, just waiting to get unloaded, and there's a Love's like 5 miles away, so gonna go there to see what he finds. All right, we'll see you when we get to Love's. Hey everyone, well, we're unloaded and we're headed over to the Love's. We're gonna fuel up. Not jumping back, roll up my strap, sweep the trailer out, and then hopefully we'll get an answer on this load going up to Des Moines. I looked at the routing, it's just a straight shot up 49, 435, and then 235. So there's definitely rest areas and truck stops. Well, I hope you can hear this. I've been to the caves before, but this is the first time I've been to some place where the warehouse is in the side of the mountain and the dock doors are on the outside. Wonder how you do that, because it looks like there's a house up there. Is that the surface owned by that guy and everything underneath the ground is owned by these guys or what? But that is unusual. Thought you might like to see it. So let's get out of here. Man, part of this, I imagine the cold storage part is in the cave, but the rest of it is all kind of in the side of the hill or mountain or whatever you want to call it. My butt. They gave net weight. They didn't give you, including skids, 42, just slightly over 42. I think I've got them set fairly well. So the first truck stop with a cat scale.
Turn left on Mount Hill Drive, then take the first left.
I'll have to scale it out. Man, this place been screwed a long time ago. That bridge just would have never been truck friendly. Turn the air on. It's freaking almost 80 degrees.
Turn left on US 60 business route.
through the scale. I'm 11,660 on the steers, 32,20 on the drives, and 31,220 on the trailer. And I'm pretty much full of fuel and depth, so I'm good. And it's only about 780 pound difference. So I actually could have left it one notch more forward. But and I weigh 74.9. Phone and try. That's a 42020 in, so yeah, I'm pretty good. I could actually one more notch back, but then you're pushing bridge, so I'm pretty good. Alright, just wanted to let you know what's going on. Hey everyone. Well, we're north of Kansas City. Got about 125 miles to go to the truck stop, and I think we'll be, I don't know, it's a, they said it's 170 to Des Moines, but I know this is before you get to 80, so it could be 35 or 40 miles to delivery. It's got a pretty wide delivery window. I'll probably swing towards 8 o'clock. Unless he, like, calls me at 7 and tells me he's got something, and I'll just go straight over. Hey everyone, we're at the truck stop. This is one out the, put a note, 7 o'clock at night, I can still get a free spot, so I'll have to remember that for next time. So we'll see you in the morning, have a good night, and we'll finish delivering this load. Yeah, we're about an hour away, so see you in the morning.